Aloha all. This is KP here. We are at the 12-11 moment of the 12-11-2013. This is a closing ceremony, my own closing ceremony for the journey, which began here at Shasta back on the 6-10-2013. And we see here we have the two plates, the two discs. One is the rainbow disc, representing the rainbow colors of all humanity, humanity with an H-U-E, and the other, the blue, representing the new blue sun, which has been coming into the earth over the past several years. We start now with the rainbow of stones. One from, this is from Serpent Mound, representing the connection with all ancient Aboriginal spirits. Two, we have the small piece of stone, pyramid-shaped, from the Thunder Ranch ceremony of the bringing in of the portal for the ninth dimension. And three, very important, we have the pyramidal stone from Abydos temple in Egypt. And finally, for this, we have the stone, the painted stone, the painted pyramid, the painted mountain from Trip. Young man from New York who prepared this for us. Now, the blue also represents the connection with the spirits, and connection with the water spirits. We have used this crystal, granted to us by the wonderful Sophia from Illinois, and has performed many operations, many missions with us to clarify and transmute the waters of the planet. This aligns the energies of the waters. We're going to put you down. Okay, Rach. Oh, there we go. Okay. Connection with the waters. Thank you, thank you. And with that, we put some snow upon each plate. Connection with the waters. And now we bring in the eagle Kachina, to fly guardian, representing all of us who fly. And if I have not shown this yet, he is now wanting to fly over the Shasta. Finally, we bring the eagle feather from, granted from Vermont, and we represent this journey by the infinity, northwest to southwest, to northeast, to central, back through the southwest, and now up to this point here again at Shasta. We have completed the infinity of connection of all native ancestrals who are lost in the timeline wars, whatever disruptions have taken place. And we say, thank you for all of your service. We call you back. We call you here via the spirit of Shasta, the Stargate portal of this beautiful mountain woman spirit. Now, it is finished. Mahalo, mahalo, mahalo.